Act two of The Drowsy Chaperone begins with this. A haunting lament from a very depressed bride. Now, when you're listening to this, try to ignore the lyrics. I know it'll be difficult, but block them out. They're not the best. But the tune is beautiful, and it truly communicates the bride's state of mind. Just ignore the lyrics.
I put a monkey on a pedestal and tried to make that monkey stay. And he did for a time, but he needed to climb and with other monkeys play far away. He left his jacket on that pedestal beside his tiny rusty cup. And I haven't got the strength to pick them up. Oh, monkey, 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 you broke my heart in two. But I'll always save that pedestal for you. Come, my little monkey, come, my little monkey.
The melody is so simple, it just floats in the air. And I must confess, I always get a little bit misty when I think of that tiny jacket lying on the pedestal, its long sleeves dangling on the floor.
Oh, monkey, monkey, monkey,
you broke my heart in two. But I'll always save that pedestal.
Pedestal.
For you. Come, my little monkey. Come, my little monkey. Do.
Okay, here we go.
Wait.
Who are you?
I'm Janet Vandegraaff.
Do you need anyone?
I don't need anyone.
What about the love of one man?
What do I care about the love of one man? When I am adored by millions! Do I need to be so gloomy?
No, no, no!
I can rule the world if so I chose. Sigmund Freud sends flowers to me every show. Gertrude Stein, she handed me a rose.
Now she really lets go.
I'm Janet. Janet Vandegraaff. Ain't no nail that I can't hammer. Why give up a life of glamour? Life of glamour? Life of glamour? No!
Monkey, monkey.
I love this part.
Monkey, monkey.
She's having a complete mental breakdown.
Monkey, monkey, monkey.
I'm an accident waiting to
monkey,
happen.
Monkey, monkey.
The mom.